Management Solutions has released its Poland Economic and Financial Outlook report for the third quarter of 2020. Among the main macroeconomic highlights for the third quarter, the year-on-year GDP variation rate recorded an increase of 6.70 percentage points with respect to the previous quarter, up to a negative rate of 1.50%. This was mainly due to the relaxation of some of the containment measures carried out to mitigate the spread of the virus. With respect to the labour market, the unemployment rate increased by 0.20 percentage points with respect to the previous quarter, reaching a rate of 3.30%. The year-on-year employment variation rate remained constant at a rate of minus 0.70%. The Polish zloty appreciated against the euro by 0.06 zloty per euro compared to the second quarter of 2020, bringing the average exchange rate down to 4.44 zloty per euro. Inflation during the period stood at a rate of 3.07% after recording a deceleration of 0.13 percentage points compared to the previous quarter.